Namaste and welcome back to Ashtanga Yoga classes. So today we are going to learn about the first two postures, standing posture of Ashtanga series. First is Padangusthasana and then second one is Padahastasana. These both two postures are of forward bending. We will learn how we can go deep into the posture of in these two posture, how can we go deep and how will be the alignment of these two posture. So let's begin our today's class. First of all, come in front of a mat, take 1 foot distance from a mat, stand into samasthiti, inhale, ekam inhale, jump, open your legs, shoulder width apart, keep your both palms on your waist, lift your chest up, look towards the ceiling, push your both elbows closer to each other, contract your shoulder blades and exhale, go down, grab your both big toes from your first two fingers. And inhale, look front. So when you will in this position into halfway look up, if you cannot grab your toes or if you have a very stiff calf muscles or hamstring, you can just place your both palms on your hamstring or you can just bend your knees, grab your both big toes and look front. So you can keep your spine straight in this position, halfway look up. And to exhale, bend fully forward down. Try to not make hump on your back. Try to move front with your hip joint as much as you can go. Try to stretch and push your both elbows out. Do not leave your toes or do not release it, your fingers from your toes. Grab your toes properly. Make a good grip with your fingers and look between your both legs. Nasagra drishti, you have to look at tip of your nose. Hold one, deep inhale, deep exhale. Try to convert your weight from your transfer weight from your heel to your feet or toes as well. So you can balance it properly. Not you will not lean more back or you will not lean more front. You have to balance on your toes properly. 3, 4, and 5. 3 inhale, look front. And exhale, ekam exhale, you have to put your both palms under your feet. From here we will go for the Padahastasana, next pose. Again inhale, look front, straight your both elbows. Again, if you cannot keep your elbows straight while your palms are under your feet, you can just slightly bend your knees. Look front, try to lengthen your spine. To exhale, bend fully forward down, push your both elbows out. And stretch your spine down. Again, look between your both legs. 1. If you cannot keep your knees straight, you can just slightly bend and stretch yourself. 2. 3. Again, look at tip of your nose. 4. And 5. Inhale, 3. Inhale, look front. Exhale, place your both palms on your waist. Inhale, all the way come up. And exhale, jump back into samasthiti. So, these two are the first standing position of Ashtanga primary series. So today we have learned these two positions. Let's see you tomorrow again with some more postures. Till then, namaste, stay happy and be safe.